on, guys? My name is Christopher Thomas, and welcome back to Pokemon Alpha Sapphire Walkthrough Gameplay Part 24. Now, I don't believe I healed my Pokemon, so I didn't heal them. Let's go quickly to the Pokemon Center and heal them. I don't even think I went inside the Pokemon Mart. I said I might have done things on my own, but I ended up not doing them, so... let's just do it now. I guess we're just gonna go straight to that gym leader, which I'm assuming might be a water type. Maybe. It is Moss Deep City. So, I don't know. I guess we're about to find out. What's this person doing here? Guess not. I'm expecting something. This guy doesn't have anything important. I still have yet to catch myself a, obtain an amulet coin. Is it gonna be now? When am I gonna get this? Oh, he's psychic type. That's what it is. What kind of Pokemon do I have here? I don't know. I'm so glad we get Latias so early in the game. I hated the original Ruby and Sapphire, and I guess Emerald as well, that they gave us Latias and Latios to search for it. At least I believe in those games. No, I think it was only Emerald. You got to choose which one you wanted. But still, I hate having to run around and catch them. I hate that so much. I just like to catch them at a certain area. It takes forever. It's like Abra, you know, trying to catch Abra. Either it teleports on you or it doesn't teleport on you. I mean, ever since I made the Quick Ball, it's always the best thing in the world. Also, I just read some research. I read some research. That, Pokemon Yellow Edition and Pokemon Red, Blue, and Yellow on the 3DS, the virtual version of this, you can actually transfer them to the Pokemon Bank, and I think it's transferable to Pokemon Sun Moon, so it might very likely be transferable to anything else, because if it's towards the Pokemon Bank, then obviously it's to anything else. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm not really a big fan of this gym stage. I don't like it too much. I don't think I'm gonna need anything else other than Swampert for this. I mean, he has a pretty high level at the moment. And yeah. To be honest, I don't really want to learn Zen Headbutt. Fighting type. Hey guys, welcome back. I didn't realize my video stopped recording, but it's good now. I'm not quite sure where I stopped, but I think it might have been after I defeated the Medichan or something, but we're good now. Thank you. I'm supposed to go down? I guess so. Alright then, let's go ahead and use ourselves. Earthquake. Where to go? That's the question. I guess this way. Nice. What? I was gonna battle her anyways, but how can she see me off like that? She was not even looking towards me. Man, that thing just keeps avoiding all my attacks. Which way do I go? I hope it's a double battle. Start with muddy water and yes, yeah, we'll do that. I really hope Sun and Moon allows us to have more than one mega evolution at a time. Like in a double battle, you know?
Yes, I knew that was going to be super effective. I told myself, like, I'm pretty sure Bug-type is super effective against Psychic, which I don't know why. If you guys know why, make sure to post your comments below. I don't really get that. Why is Bug against super effective against Psychic? But it is. Although, geez, I think it's the first time I took out a gym leader like that without getting attacked by it. By any of their Pokemons. So now I get to use Dive, but who's gonna give me Dive? I can't remember where to get Dive, I might have missed it somewhere. There it is. The cutscene. There's Steven. Level 80, huh? Sweet. He's the one who gives me Dive, okay. And who's gonna give me the Rock Climb? If I talk to him now, would he give me Beldum? No, he's not going to. I was wrong. Alright then, so first of all, let's make sure my Pokemons can actually learn. Can anyone no one can learn Dark Pulse, wow. That's so disappointing, he can't learn Dive. Alright, that's very disappointing. I think I know what I'm gonna do now. I can't believe it. Wow. The one Pokemon I needed to learn Dive. Oh, I forgot I have a Charmander here. I bet you Glaceon can learn Dive. Maybe, actually. We use this guy. I think this guy can learn Dive. Unfortunately, we're losing our HM Slave. I'll probably do something with his moveset later. Probably teach him, like, other things later. I mean, I delete his moves and just reteach him better things, because I actually like that Pokemon. What? Linu can't learn Dive either? Are you kidding me? What can learn Dive? I'm so screwed. I'm definitely not going to give it to my Swampert. Or Latias. I just need one Pokemon to learn Dive. Can Glaceon learn Dive? You can learn Dive. I don't want to give it to Swampert. No, he can't either. Oh my god. I'm so tempted just to give it to Latias. I mean, I don't, because I can just delete it later, and it's early on in moves anyways. I could just get rid of Mist Ball. Alright, something here has to be able to one dive. Man, too bad that, it's Magikarp here. It's at level 10. Pretty sure Gyarados can learn dive. There's nothing else here I can learn dive, huh? Cast Form, maybe? Alright, we're gonna level up Magikarp real quick. I think he falls at level 10 to Gyarados. If I remember correctly. There's gotta be somebody I can battle here. Hold on, we'll just do this. I don't think I need more than one. Unless I can catch a Gyarados here right now. Why not just catch a Gyarados? Oh, this thing can definitely learn dive. Let's just use this instead, actually. Why not? I'm sure this thing can learn dive and whatever. But I would prefer Gyarados because I'm pretty sure Gyarados can dive surf. Wait, I think that's it actually. No, Bidoof would be perfect. I'm pretty sure I can learn dive, surf, and everything else. But I only need dive for this anyway, so I can take back Makuhita later. I mean Hariyama later for Rock Climb because I know for sure. Oh wait, I was supposed to, hold on a second. Where's Gyarados available at anyways? I expected it to, but. Alright, let's go just attack it. It should be electric, right? There we go. Not enough. What experience does that thing need? I'd rather have that Gyarados on my team over Wilmer. And I know it's level 25, but it won't make a difference. I don't plan to use it anyways. I just need to use it for dive. I think Gyarados just looks a bit cooler. There we go. That should be enough. What? Does it evolve at level... Wait, or is it level 15? Alright, we don't have time for this. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna use Gyarados. I know it's obtainable somewhere else. I think it's Tsutopolis is where it's available at. My Charmander over there. I could have kept Hariyama, you know, and have Latias know dive and fly. But I'm gonna use Latias. I plan to use Latias anyway, so I don't want it to look. Wanted to know a those HMs. Alright, Wilmer. Time for you to learn dive and surf. And those brine and water pulse? Nice attacks. Ooh, I can learn rock smash and strength as well. Wait, no, wait, I'm looking at it. No, we can learn Rock Smash and Strength. Wow, that's good. That's good, actually. Maybe I just might stick with this. And level up to, like, Whaler or something. But I think Gyarados can also learn everything else, too. I think it can. I don't think I'm gonna have to use Rock Smash anyways. For now, I'm gonna leave it like this, because I don't see myself using Strength or Rock Smash for anything specific. So we leave it this for now. One more thing I have to do, actually. If I have to come to an area where I have to use Rock Smash and Strength, then we'll use that, but I don't think I will. I think I'm done with Rock Smash and Strength. I think the only thing I'm going to need to use, really, is going to be probably Strength and maybe Rock Climb or something, but... Alright, I can see the map. Okay, hold on. Better know where I'm going. I messed up. I'm supposed to go down instead of left. No worries though. I'll fix this right now. Yeah, but I'm actually okay with Walmart as my Chim Slave over Hariyama. I kind of like Walmart anyways. But I think Gyarados would be a better choice, and I'm pretty sure Gyarados is also a what are these fishmen? I should battle them. I really should battle them, but I'm just... I don't really feel like it. As long as they don't see me, I'm good. I'm actually gonna try to avoid them. I'm eventually gonna have to use dives. Somewhere. I think it's here where it is, right? The secret place. At 128. I'm not sure if it's here, though. Oh, is that a Corsola over there? Okay, I think the entrance might be around this or go straight from it. I don't remember correctly. Yeah, oh, it's a Corsola. Oh, this is it right here. Wow. Exactly where I needed to go. What are the chances? There's a submarine. So I am gonna have to use Rock Smash and Strength, huh? Wow. Ridiculous. Well, at least it can learn Rock Smash and Strength, and I don't have to go back there. You guys knew it all along, like, you don't know what you're talking about. You have to use Rock Smash and Strength. Then I guess, because I... What am I going to need Rock Climb for? I can't remember. I don't know if it's a part of the... going to Evergrande City or anything like that, towards Elite Four. I don't remember if I do need that or not. I don't remember. Because if I don't, I could just leave this in my party. Or if I do, I'll just take Hariyama back and teach it a rock climb. Because honestly, you don't really need to use dive anywhere else. Other than one time, I guess, where if you want to just search for Pokemon here. I'd have to actually destroy this rock, but... Actually, now that I think about it, I didn't need Rock Smash. I don't think I did. I wasn't really paying attention about that. Alright. Well guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you guys hit the like button. I just really like that I reached my 25 minute mark, or close to it. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys next time.